Alright guys, new game. I've been meaning to play this for over a year, and I haven't gotten around to it. I have one weird rule with Assassin's Creed. I refuse to buy armor. I will never play an Assassin's Creed game with armor. It almost killed me in Assassin's Creed 3, which is kind of why I held off on playing 4. I hope to God I don't have another part where I can't barely beat it. Or I can barely beat it. Oh, cool. Nice. Ugh. No, no one wants to be Connor. Alright. I want to play multiplayer. Here we go! Enter a name? Oh, probably just for the save data. Out if this is Connor's dad, Kenway.
He's dead, Kenway. You'll have to steer this bastard. They've pounded us here, sir.
Oh, okay, got it.
Ready to spit, sir.
What's going on? Oh, okay, everyone's on this side.
Working on it.
Incoming fire!
We're ready, sir.
Really? Oh wow! I didn't even think I was close to hitting them.
Damn these eyes! Taking a hit, Cap. Fire!
Incoming fire!
Surrounded. Good.
Ready, fire!
Come on, really?
Fire!
Fine. We'll just leave it.
Fire! Almost ready, sir.
Just keep hitting R2.
Fire! Got the angle wrong.
Oh, I think our angle's really good. What's our ship doing? Yar. I guess we're pirates.
The magazine!
Let's go now!
I would say jump off because the gunpowder's going. Does Kenway not know how to swim?
Is it dangerous? Edward.
Hmm?
Privateering, is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Yeah, you can swim all right. Swim faster. How are you gonna get back to your girly now? Mr. Kenway.
Was it good for you as well?
Havana. I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you?
Of course he doesn't.
Bloody fucking pirates!
I'm on to you, Snigsby! Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start.
I kind of wanted the gun. Where's the gun? Whoa. Those are really effing fast crabs. Gun. Where is the gun? I can't believe this. It looked like it went over here. But I don't see it. Well, that's stupid. Whatever, fine. He's quick. Oop. Am I supposed to do that? Let's go the non-assassin way. There's something a little janky about the textures right now. I don't know if it's because it's like the beginning of the PlayStation 4 games when this came out.
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
He would.
Ah.
Damn. He's really good. Kenway, how the hell did you get so good without assassin training? That looks climbable. No? No? I guess not. Where'd he go? Here, maybe? Oh my god. This guy, he's a beast. No? Come on. Get up there, Kenway. You can do it. Come on, this has to be one of the eagle points. Synchronize. So where is that dude?
Git. Where's he running to?
Oh, am I actually... Oh, I hear him. Where are you? Okay, I don't hear that sound anymore. Okay. Oof. Oh. Is my... Animus station, wouldn't you think they'd... That looks like where I start. Oh. Some other dude down there. Now, I don't know if that arrow is... I'm just gonna go towards the arrow. I mean, that could just be north, but... I'm gonna do it. It seems like it's where I need to go.
We could work together on this!
Why are you going that way when you could just go up this perfectly good tree here? Oop. Go. You son of a bee. I guess I may as well get this while I'm up here. Oh, bullshit. Hey! You son of a bee! Come on, get... No. Get him! Get him! dumbass. Stupid assassin.
Señor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
He's like, yeah, I'm done with this hood already.
That schooner will do me just fine.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, I actually survived that.